and this is my finished student leadership upcycling project. I made an apron out of jeans, and I used an old dress to make the ruffled borders. I painted it to make it a little bit prettier. It has pockets that look like pots. And it has a quote that says, "People too must wilt while a root rise in order to bloom."